Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to more FIFA 20. Today's episode is going to be icon only.
Hey, guys. So if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
So as you can tell by the title, we are only going to be opening up icon packs. I've got 7 of them for you guys today, so fingers crossed we can pack some absolute whoppers. If you are down for this idea, you love the concept of it, smash out a like. Let's shoot for 2,500 likes, not only for that, but for the return of a very familiar face. It is, of course, the return of Reeve. Have to put a little disclaimer in here today. I've been a little bit cheeky, a little bit snaky, seeing as we've seen in the past the team of the season only guess who's. Once I get rumbled that I'm only using those types of players, it's very difficult to get the dub. So I haven't told Reeve whatsoever. We'll have to see how long it takes him to pick up on it. Have to say I'm absolutely loving all the cards that they're bringing out for the Summer Heat promo. Phil Foden, Fabinho's, Firmino's. It looks absolutely class. If you guys would like to see some team takedown perhaps, let's smash out a like. I know I've already asked for 2,500. That'd be absolutely incredible. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here to obviously see that content. But yeah, for now, that's it. Enjoy the rest of the video. I'll chat to you guys tomorrow. Have a fantastic day, and yeah, enjoy.
So here we are then. We are joined by the one and only Mr. Reeve. Is it HD at the end of your actual name?
No, please don't ever say that again.
I think it is Mr. Reeve 4K Ultra. How are you getting on, buddy?
I'm good, mate. I'm good. Slightly less good. Hair than last time we did this, but you know.
Yes, of course. For a fantastic cause, though.
Yeah.
Very, very impressive feat from yourself and from Meg, of course. Are you wearing a cap? Or are you not wearing a cap?
No.
You're not.
I love it, man. It's the most low maintenance lifestyle I think I've ever led. Which for a YouTuber.
Also, yeah. You've also got, you haven't got like a misshapen head. Like your head could, like it's quite suits
it's
that.
Kind of you to say.
Thank you. You have like the I think, is it typography? Is that like the kind of landscape of it? Could that be used to describe someone's head?
Isn't typography to do with fonts?
I thought that was calligraphy.
That is to do with handwriting, yeah.
Okay, maybe I'm completely wrong. What am I looking for here then?
Typography.
Maps. Typography has got different fonts.
Yeah, typography is the art and technique of arranging type to make written language legible/readable and appealing.
Oh, well, there is map typography as well, though. So maybe I've just got that mixed up somewhere then. Either way,
what are we doing again?
Yeah, we're doing Guess Who.
I was
on a tangent there, basically saying I've got some mounds and bloody craters on my head, so I would not suit that style of hair.
Oh, so I get it now. You were going yeah.
More power for you or to you. For having such a great shaped head, my
thanks,
friend.
Man.
Thanks. Hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode of Guess Who. It has been a while, of course, since we've had Reeve on the channel. The rules are, I know there was a slight mistake from James in the previous episode this we did.
Of course.
You're not allowed to use 86 rated Libertadores cards or below. So it's got to be 87 rated plus. Aside from that, it's just got to be a regular board like before. So yeah, mate, you ready to get this underway?
Are there discards today? Or is it just like
there are discards. And we chuck them in at the end based off like who we got, because there's no like.
Oh, so it's whoever we pack, right?
It's a mixture. Like okay. We're not going to absolutely destroy your shatter your hopes and dreams and stuff.
That's fine.
Or
that's
mine,
fine.
As the case is. It's pretty much
the end of the game, man. My account's going. You know, I mean, it's just used for these kind of videos. So do what you got to do.
Yeah,
it's fine.
That's it. Fair enough.
Fair game. Enough, you know, let's play.
There's so much impact right now. Got a load of packs built up, of course. So hopefully we can get some absolute whoppers. I've said it in the intro, guys. But if you do like this style of content, you want to see more of it, smash out a like. And let's see how we manage to get on here today.
Yeah, boy. Are there two De Bruynes in packs? Because when you go to like the loading screen, it shows the 94 one. But obviously the Team of the Week one is the 96, right? So are there two of them? Or is it just the 96?
I'm not sure, to be honest with you.
Right, well.
I haven't got a clue.
Okay.
I haven't got a clue.
Are we good to just open?
Yeah, just crack on, mate. Just crack on. That's what I'm doing. And also, you don't have to use the first one you get. That was something we implemented in during the team of the season. We just kind of rolled with it.
It's probably a good thing that I didn't get anyone in this room. Ha ha! Welcome back, okay. Right? 79
Welcome
rated.
Welcome back indeed, bro, indeed. Oh, dearie me. Okay, right. Well, I'm going to have a player as and when you're ready, mate.
Right, I've realised my desktop audio was on, so that will be an annoying start for you, sir. You could you could use my gameplay audio, but now okay. it should be fine again. They're both on the same channel, but yeah. I just realised that you were coming through.
That's all good.
So set to stream settings, and obviously I'll play my music, which is a bit annoying, but... My apologies.
It's all good, bro. It happens. It happens. At least you noticed it now.
Yeah, it's a good job I checked it now, man. Right! I have a player.
Okay, mate. Well, seeing as you are back on the channel after a while, I will let you go first.
I'm just going to get my notepad and a pen.
Vital bit of kit.
Yeah. Full of all the lockdown pub quiz answers that I've been participating in. So.
Very nice.
Right, question one. How's your lockdown? No, sorry. Classic. Now, is he from... Actually, is he a special card? Let's do that one.
They are a special card, yes.
Well done.
Do you have a walkout?
Don't have a walkout.
Okay.
Is your player from South America?
Yes.
Ooh.
Does your player... Is he play 83 or 84 rated?
He is.
Okay. Lovely.
Wow. That's some real guess who knowledge there, man.
Investigative work. Investigative? Is that word? I don't know.
Yes.
Investigatory.
So, judging on that line of questioning, is your player a Libertadores?
They're not. No.
No.
Oh. They're not, no. Do you have an 84 rated card?
Yes. Yeah, dude.
I'm going to have to pull back my South American answer and say no, they're not.
They're not from South America?
They're not South American, no. That's my own geographical mishap there. I do apologise.
Okay. they're not South American.
I don't want to give you too much information with this, but it almost feels in the same bracket, and I could get sorted for this in the comments, but it's like if you were to ask if I have a...
I have a fit
left
I know
back
what you're
or
tra-
right
yeah.
back. Yeah, I feel like I've fallen into a very
so I, in that case
location.
It would seem like you have at least a Central American player. So.
I think that's kind of fair.
Okay, that might change my line of questioning. Do they play for a team in the European top five leagues?
No, they don't.
Okay.
Do you have a centre-back, not centre-back, do you have a defender or a goalie?
No.
Okay.
Not Europe top five. It's not Libertadores either, but it is a special card. Wow-wee, how many of those are currently in packs? Probably a lot. Is it possible to get your player from a party backpack?
No.
Okay, she's not headlining or...
have you got a midfielder?
Yes. Is it just that... Is it playing in form?
It's not, no. Do you have a CAM, CM or CDM?
Yes. Damn it, not European top of the league. Does he play in... Either the MLS or the Mexican League?
No. Do you have a CAM, CM? Oh, sorry, I've already asked you that. Do you have a CM?
Yeah. Imagine you're from South America. So who on earth would be so easily confused as a South American, but it isn't actually a South American? What nations? Come on, Reeve. Is your card a forward?
They are. Does your player play in La Liga?
No. You can see why these take quite a long while now with everything around, don't you?
They do.
Flipping it. Take me back to February where there's like four people. He's a forward. Is he a striker? I mean, central, sorry, so like striker or centre forwards?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you have Gundogan?
No. 86. Well, 84 to 86.
No.
Which is fine.
Do you have Hamsik?
I do.
Very nice.
Well done.
I had, Mexican. Actually had Luis Hernandez right there. Which is all right.
As in the icon.
As in the icon, yes. As
oh,
in
you
the icon.
You open an icon pack.
I can neither confirm nor deny.
Right. Well, I'm really glad that you invited me onto this, and still didn't give me any pre-warning that there would be that at some point. So that's wonderful. Fantastic news.
To be honest with you. That's why I started guessing. I thought it was going to click in your head so fast. Especially when you start saying, right, it's a striker, probably Mexican, special card that's not this, 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 and this, and this. I thought that was it. I thought I was finished, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't think of icons, to be honest. Yeah, I know they're available, but... Yeah, it makes a lot of sense now. Good. Well done.
Hindsight is 20/20. Do you reckon that saying was put together by like a time traveller that saw 2020 and was like, wow?
I think if there are any time travellers in existence that have given no forewarning about 2020, then
they're
A, not very nice, or B, it confirms that time travel is not possible because this year should and would have been prevented.
So. Yes, exactly that. So we do get a dubious lead at the start here now then. We're going into round number two. I do have another player, mate, as and when you are ready to rock and roll.
So naive.
What do you mean?
Me. Should have expected more, really, shouldn't I? Holy moly. We're having fun, aren't we? We're having fun.
We're having fun, mate. It's all a good time. At least you didn't say or try to use a word that describes different font styles to try to describe hilly areas on maps.
Or on your head.
Or on your head, exactly.
Yeah, I have another player. So.
Okay, very nice. Well, I'm going to start off, mate, with, is your player a walkout?
No.
Okay.
Is your player an icon?
They are, actually. Brilliant. They are, actually, yeah. Okay, this was part of the reason as to why I didn't want to tell you that I was doing it with icons, because this is now the situation I'm dealing with. I've managed to scrape 1 point before Reeve made this, or had this information. And I've now got the uphill struggle of trying to work out which 83, 84, or 85 rated card he's got. So I'll start off with, is your card 84 rated again?
No.
Okay.
You said he was an 84, right?
I said he's 84, yeah.
Yeah, he's not an 84. So you've got an icon. Interesting. Is your icon European?
They are European, yes. Do you have an 85 rated card?
No.
Oh my gosh. So he's
European, but he's definitely European, so we're not.
He's definitely European, 1,000,000%.
Interesting, cool. Is he from a nation that has a cross on their flag?
No. Do you have a goalkeeper or an attacker?
I do have one of those.
Okay.
No cross. Is he from a nation which country's flag has three block stripe colours vertically?
No.
Okay. Do
you have a goalkeeper?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. That's possibly the only saving grace.
So you've not got England, you've not got Denmark, you've not got France, no Italy. No. What other nations? Do you have the most likely icons? Do you have a striker or centre back?
No. Do you have a player from the Bundesliga or Serie A?
Yes. Do you have a midfielder?
I do. Cool. Is your player from Bundesliga?
Yes. Is your midfielder central?
As in CAM, CM, and CDM?
Yeah.
Yes, they are. I don't think there's that many 83 rated Bundesliga goalkeepers. And seeing as I've got so many fond memories of you using this, I'm going to say, is it? It's a trap!
No.
Damn.
Would have been good though.
It would have been good. It would have been great.
Is he from Portugal?
No.
Oh.
I'll say, I think it's a 50-50 here on this. I think it's either Hradecki or Castiles. I'll try. Have you got Hradecki?
No, I do not have Hradecki. Do you have Frank Rijkaard?
I don't. Do you have Castiles?
No.
You don't?
No.
That's why you were quite cavalier with that guess. You didn't seem worried whatsoever. Who have I?
Well, you said previously that you think there's only like one or two people left for me to guess. So
yeah,
I'm either way off or I've forgotten about icons. Well, there is another name that pops up or peps up. beyond him, is there anyone else? Probably quite a lot and I've just forgotten. But realistically, a player you'd pack? Yeah, let's go for it. Do you have Pep Guardiola?
I do, mate, yes. I do. Very nice indeed.
Fellow Baldy.
You'll have to put me out of my misery on that. Who was it?
Jarstein.
Jarstein for the memes, of course. How stupid of me. He wasn't actually coming to mind though there at all. I didn't even get put into the situation where I had to remember it either, seeing as you managed to guess it, mate. Very nice indeed. Very
quite
nice
that.
Indeed. Oh, mate, I would be. I
did have one, but I just feel like
too stinky.
Guess, so yeah.
Too stinky, mate.
Oh my god. These packs are rubbish. Oh my god, these packs are rubbish. Alright. Come on then. Come on, EA. EA!
Just need a little. Just not asking for a lot. Just for a little. Just a little bit of assistance.
Yeah, just. A pack.
Just a little something. Alright, mate. Well. This is it for me. This is my last pack. And probably going to be the last round as well, ladies and gentlemen. These rounds do take a lot longer now. We've only done two rounds and we're already on, well, 20 coming up to 25 minutes.
Yeah, I've got a player.
You've got one, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, me too. So it's your start this time, mate.
Right. Is your player European?
They are not European, no. Is your card a special card?
No.
Okay.
Great pack look. Is your player another icon?
Yes.
Oh! Yes, they are.
Is your card a walkout?
No. No, it's not. Is your player?
Did you say no to that? I'm guessing. Sorry, I didn't.
No, yeah, it's not. It's not a walkout. Okay, it's not a walkout. Is your player South American?
No, they're not.
Oh well.
Fear, I may be in very hot pot of water here at the moment. Not special. Not a walkout. Do they play one of the top four leagues? Sorry.
Yes. Is your player African?
No.
Jesus.
They play in the Prem or La Liga?
No. Mine did not. Not European, not South American, not African. Well, considering there's zero North American icons in the game, should be a little bit easy. Is your player Asian?
No.
What? Oh.
Does your player play in Bundesliga?
No.
Okay.
Oh, but I didn't. Okay, all right. Is your player from Mexico?
Yes. Oh! What are the chances, mate? Seven icon packs I had here. Seven. And I was like, yeah, well, you know, I mean, I'll keep going. Guys, if this video is anything, it is an advert to... And I'm not trying... And by the way, I'm just saying this. I'm not trying to put ideas into Reed's head or anything. But, I mean, let's be honest. My back's against the wall on this one somewhat. Rocking a hard place, yeah. But for 300 and whatever they cost, so that's what, over 2 million coins worth of icon SBCs. Horrific. Horrific, horrific, horrific stuff. And I've had some really good luck with icon SPC packs.
It's a good job we had round one, because otherwise I really would have been like, have you got left?
Yeah, it is. And at least I can say it now with some conviction that they're not South American. I'll say, does your player play for Juventus?
No. Do you have Hugo Sanchez?
Yeah, I do. Well done, congratulations.
I knew you wouldn't have another one.
Absolutely battered. Well, that's the thing. I wasn't trying to lead you down a rabbit hole here by saying that I had Luis Hernandez again. That is so bad, it's a joke. So, who do we have there? So we had Hernandez. We had Luis Hernandez. We had that Hugo Sanchez. And we also used Guardiola, right?
He did, yeah.
Pep. Okay.
He's just come out with like a 900k loss.
You know what I'm gonna do, mate? I'm gonna put. I don't know how. Is one of those like more expensive? Is one of those more expensive?
I think Hernandez is the most expensive, but I could be wrong.
No, Sanchez is actually 400k, mate.
Oh really?
Yes, but Hugo Sanchez Prime. Is that his moments card? That's just his.
Yeah, the 92 is 400k. Yeah, wait, the 92 is 400k, but the 93 is 355.
Yeah, I don't understand how that works, to be honest with you.
What is going on?
So what I'll do, guys, is I'll put all three icons that I just packed in as like tradable versions, and we'll go from there. All right, mate, this is going to be fun. So yeah, guys, so I'm going to put in Hugo Sanchez. For some reason, we can't figure out why, but he is worth 400k currently, which is quite a big one. To be fair, seeing as he is 400k, I'll list guard him rather than discard him if it does get hit, because the fact it's gone up to 400k is perplexing to say.
You're trying to look to make profit off this video.
What do you mean? I've just literally, it's like going in somewhere and saying, right, here's £21. Can I please have £3 back? That's effectively what's just happened. I haven't got them all in yet, so just before you say it. So, let's end this last one. Okay. I'm going to do something I rarely ever do and give them a little bit of a shuffle and see if it helps me. Go ahead, mate.
I'm going to go left centre back.
Wow. That is the luckiest I've been, dude. I'm not even joking you. You got Luis Hernandez, but that's
one out of two Mexicans is
Sanchez was the first one I was putting in. He was the first one in that slot, so I got away with.
You moved him over.
Sorry,
you moved him over, and then
Hernandez was on the left. Hugo Sanchez was on the left, and then I swapped, did a little jiggle, and he went to the central centre back.
You've done a good job there, then, mate. Well done.
First time for everything, mate. I feel like there's a lot more of these cards available, so I will put this into an SBC for you guys. So just give us a couple of minutes. Okay then, guys and girls, so as you can see here, he has been entered into the gold upgrade. So I'm going to submit him right now. Just give it a couple of seconds so I don't get kicked off. And he has gone. Thank you very much, Reed, for jumping on. Thank you very much for being a good sport. I knew that you are more than quick enough to clock on to the fact that after the first round of the icon, I'm sure you could pickup is going to be a running theme. And I was right, the second round, first question, is he an icon? It backfired on me, ladies and gentlemen. It was a little test to see how good the packs were. The packs were absolutely horrific. However, at least I got away with not discarding 400k's worth of player. So yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. Smash a like if you have. Go check out the video. We're going to do a re-channel right now. His link's in the description box down below. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Reeve. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.